Shri Mahalakshmi Stotram for wealth and abundance. Chanting or listening to this divine stotram on Goddess Mahalakshmi, the goddess of wealth, will give us plenty of wealth and abundance in life. Sarva saubhagya rupatvam sarva sampat swarupini sarva kalyana rupatvam mahalakshmi namostute jana shristvam vana shristvam mangala shri swabhavatah Brahma Shrisha, Moksha Shrisha, Mahalakshmi Nabhostute Shantis Tushtis Tata Pushti Medha Ketishya Sanmatihi Daivi Sampatswarupatvam Mahalakshmi Namostute Moksha Sadhana Sampatti Ayura Arogya Samsmritihi Sarvaishwarya Swarupatvam Mahalakshmi Namostute Bhakti Yoga Brahmanishta Tvame Vaika Khileshwari Tadaiva Brahma Rupache Mahalakshmi Namostute Sachidananda Rupatvam Jaganmata Jagatpita Vishnu Brahmakeshastvam Mahalakshmi Namostute Yato hi jayate vishvam Yatashya paripalyate Yasmin samniyate hyante Mahalakshmi namostute Yaccha kinche sushtu jatam Yaccha kinchit shubham sukham Tadevaikatma rupena Mahalakshmi namostute Vedasmriti sadachara Atma tushti guru kripa Sarvapasya swarupatvam Mahalakshmi namostute Vashame vadvavyam Brahma nityanandaka matratah Veda buddhi mapasvaivam Mahalakshmi namostute Mahalakshmi namostute Mahalakshmi namostute Shri Mahalakshmi Stotram for abundant wealth, prosperity, happiness, abundance in everything. Om Shri Matre Namaha, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.